Looking to level up your gaming or content creation? Choosing the right GPU isn't just about numbers. It's about getting the best performance for your needs. Whether you're chasing buttery smooth frame rates, editing high-resolution videos, or diving into 3D rendering, the right graphics card can make or break your setup. In this video, we're breaking down the 6 best GPUs of 2025, covering performance, cooling, value, and real-world experience, not just specs on paper. From high-end powerhouses to budget-friendly beasts, we'll help you find the best bang for your buck. So, let's dive in. Number 6, MSI Gaming GeForce RTX 3060. Looking for a solid budget-friendly GPU that still packs a punch? The MSI Gaming GeForce RTX 3060 is one of the best entry-level options for 1080 pixels and even 1440 pixels gaming without breaking the bank. It's powered by NVIDIA's Ampere architecture, bringing DLSS 2.0 and real-time ray tracing to mainstream gamers at an affordable price. Now, let's talk performance. With 12 GB of GDDR6 RAM on a 192-bit memory bus, this card offers smooth gameplay in modern titles, especially when paired with DLSS upscaling. The boost clock hits up to 1867 MHz, giving it enough headroom to handle popular games like Cyberpunk 2077 and Call of Duty: Warzone at high settings. Cooling is another strong point. MSI's dual fan setup and max contact technology ensure efficient heat dissipation, keeping temperatures low even under heavy load. And with a 170-watt TGP, you won't need a massive power supply. A 650-watt PSU is recommended. For connectivity, you get 3 DisplayPort 1.4 outputs and 1 HDMI 2.1, supporting up to 8K resolution and high refresh rates. But keep in mind, while ray tracing is supported, performance takes a hit without DLSS enabled. Overall, if you need a budget-friendly GPU that balances price, performance, and efficiency, the RTX 3060 is a great pick. Number 5, Asus Dual RTX 4060 Ti VO OC Edition. Need a mid-range GPU that delivers great performance without breaking the bank? The Asus Dual RTX 4060 Ti EVO OC Edition is a strong contender, built for 1440 pixels gaming and AI-powered tasks with NVIDIA Ada Lovelace architecture and DLSS 3 for enhanced frame rates and efficiency. Let's start with performance. 16 GB of GDDR6 RAM on a 128-bit bus gives you enough headroom for high-resolution textures and future-proof gaming. The boost clock hits up to 2625 MHz in OC mode, delivering smooth frame rates in modern titles. Ray tracing? The 3rd-gen RT Core's double ray tracing performance and DLSS 3 AI upscaling ensures high FPS, even in demanding games. Cooling is where Asus gets things right. The axial tech fan design improves airflow, while dual ball bearings last twice as long as sleeve bearings. 0 dB mode keeps the fan silent under light loads, and a protective backplate adds durability. For connectivity, you get 3 DisplayPort 1.4 outputs and 1 HDMI 2.1, supporting 8K resolution and high refresh rates. At 650-watt PSU recommendation, power efficiency is another strong point. If you need a mid-range card that's great for 1440 pixels gaming, AI performance, and content creation, the RTX 4060 Ti VO OC Edition is a well-balanced choice. Number 4, Asus Dual RTX 4070 Super EVO OC Edition. It is all about next-level ray tracing and AI-driven performance, making it an ideal pick for gamers who want the latest NVIDIA Ada Lovelace architecture without going overboard on budget. Let's start with performance. This card comes with a boost clock of up to 2550 MHz and 12 GB of GDDR6X memory, ensuring smooth gameplay at 1440 pixels and even 4K in select titles. With 7,168 CUDA cores and DLSS 3, you get higher frame rates in demanding games, while 3rd-gen RT cores push ray tracing realism even further. Now, cooling. Axial tech fans with a 2.5 slot design maximize airflow while keeping the GPU compact. Plus, 0 decibel technology ensures silent operation under light loads, and dual ball bearings improve lifespan. For connectivity, you get HDMI 2, 1A and 3 DisplayPort 1, 4A outputs, making it VR and multi-monitor ready. At 750-watt PSU requirement, power efficiency is solid, and the dual BIOS switch lets you choose between max cooling or quieter operation. If you want a powerful, efficient, and ray-tracing-ready GPU that doesn't take up too much space, the Asus Dual RTX 4070 Super EV OOC is one of the best options in 2025. Number 3. XFX Speedster MERC 319RX 7800XT. If you're looking for a high-performance 1440 pixels gaming GPU that doesn't compromise on power, cooling, or future-ready features, the XFX Speedster MERC 319RX 7800XT is a top contender. With a boost clock of up to 2,565 MHz and 16 GB of GDDR6 memory on a 256-bit bus, this card delivers smooth frame rates and stunning visuals, whether you're gaming at 1440p ultra settings or stepping into 4K gaming. Powered by AMD's RDNA 3 architecture, it features 60 compute units and Infinity Cache, reducing latency and improving performance across demanding AAA titles. Cooling is where XFX takes things to the next level. The 3-fan setup with a vapor chamber ensures efficient heat dissipation, keeping temps low even during intense gaming sessions. Plus, with dual 8-pin power connectors, you get stable power delivery for consistent performance. On the connectivity side, it's ready for high-refresh gaming with 3 DisplayPort 2.1 and 1 HDMI 2.1. And for those wanting lower latency and smoother gameplay, AMD Radeon Anti-Lag and Radeon Boost provide a competitive edge. If you need a powerful, efficient, and future-proof GPU, the XFX Speedster MERC 319RX 7800XT is worth the look. Number 2. Sapphire Nitro Plus RX 7800XT. Best premium pick. For those who demand high-end performance with premium cooling, the Sapphire Nitro Plus RX 7800XT is a powerhouse built for 4K gaming and content creation. It combines AMD's RDNA 3 architecture with 16 GB of GDDR6 RAM, delivering smooth frame rates, high-resolution textures, and ray-traced visuals. Cooling is where this GPU really shines. Sapphire's Tri-X cooling system uses 3 angular velocity fans, increasing downward air pressure by 44% for quieter and more efficient cooling. The VaporX chamber and optimized composite heat pipes work together to dissipate heat faster, keeping thermals in check even under heavy gaming loads. Performance-wise, this card is a beast at 1440 pixels and solid for 4K. The 2,565 MHz boost clock and 64 MB Infinity Cache ensure low latency and fast rendering. If you're into overclocking, the dual BIOS switch lets you toggle between performance mode and silent mode, depending on your needs. Design-wise, the ARGB lighting on the shroud and backplate adds a customizable touch, and the cold rolled steel frame enhances durability. At 288-watt power draw, a 700-watt PSU is recommended. If you want premium cooling, high FPS, and a bold design, the Sapphire Nitro Plus RX 7800XT is the best premium pick in 2025. Number 1. XFX Speedster RX 7900XT Ultra. Here's the winner of the best graphics card in 2025. If you're looking for a high-performance 4K gaming GPU without spending a fortune on the flagship models, the XFX Speedster RX 7900XT Ultra Gaming is a fantastic option. Built on AMD's RDNA 3 architecture, this card delivers powerful ray tracing, high-speed rendering, and AI acceleration, perfect for both gaming and content creation. Performance-wise, it features a boost clock of up to 2,535 MHz and 20 GB of GDDR6 RAM on a 320-bit memory bus, ensuring smooth gameplay at 1440 pixels and 4K. AMD's 80MB Infinity Cache reduces latency and enhances memory bandwidth, allowing for faster load times and higher FPS in demanding titles. Cooling is handled by a triple fan setup with optimized airflow to keep thermals in check. DisplayPort 2.1 and HDMI 2.1 provide high refresh rate support for 4K and even 8K gaming, making it future-proof for the latest displays. At 750-watt power draw, you'll need a strong PSU, but with RDNA 3's efficiency, you're getting impressive performance per watt. If you want a high-end experience without going all-in on a 7900 XTX, the XFX Speedster RX 7900 XT Ultra Gaming is one of the best overall choices in 2025. All right, that's the wrap for today. Now, we want to hear from you. Which one would you pick? Are you looking for high-end ray tracing performance, a budget-friendly option, or something that balances power and efficiency? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you never miss out on the latest tech reviews. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.